this might be inspired by what I affectionately refer to as the later, greater Bakersfield generation, people like Chris Noma the Bird, and the guys in Buffalo Springfield, bands that came out of the Birds, like the Blind Burrito Brothers, Coco at Buffalo Springfield. Got a little bit of all that mixed up, and it's called Pretty Horses. One, two, three, four. It's a very new song. I'm on the wrong key. God love him. Good try. He's a trooper. He was just gonna bend it back down to wherever I started. Yeah, there you go. Oh, it's much better for all of us. Especially for the four of them. It's better for them. I do it in the key we recorded it in. It's called Pretty Horses. One, two, three, four.
All the pages are still out.